over, you'll see him smiling right from the start. He'll play it smart. Beware of Flipper, Flipper. He's such a lover. You will discover when he steals your heart.
From this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing man, the skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour. A 3-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossing. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the minnow would be lost. The minnow would be lost. The ship's aground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, the millionaire and his wife, the movie star, the professor and Mary Ann, here on Gilligan's Isle.
MC, starring Jim Nabors as Gomer Pyle. Also starring Frank Sutton as Sergeant Carter.
Ah, you look fetching.
Oh, hello, Mother. Do you like it? It's new.
Fine. It's a bit chic for the suburbs, though, isn't it?
Darren and I are going to a dinner dance at the country club with the Tates tonight.
What brings you here?
No particular reason. As you're going to a dinner, I thought I might help.
Help? You have four mice and a pumpkin around?
I have already met my Prince Charming. Oh, there he is now. Mother...
Some Prince Charming.
I'm afraid you and I see him two different ways, Mother.
That's true. I don't know why you can't see him as he really is, like this.
Mother.
But you persist in seeing him like this.
Wrong on both counts. I see him as he really is, like this. Good.
Thank you. and they're kooky, mysterious and spooky. They're all together ooky, the Addams Family. The house is a museum, when people come to see them, they really are a scream, the Addams Family.
Neat. Sweet.
So get a witch's shawl on, a broomstick you can crawl on. We're gonna pay a call on the Addams Family.
When criminals in this world appear and break the laws that they should fear, and fight through all who see or hear, the cry goes up both far and near for underdog.
Animals you've ever heard about, like rhinoceroses and tigers, cats and mink. There are lots of funny animals in all this world, but have you ever seen a panther that is pink? Think! A panther that is positively pink. Well, here he is, the pink panther, the pink panther. Everybody loves a panther that's pink. He really is a groovy cat, and he's a gentleman, a scholar, he's a acrobat. He's in the pink panther, the rink-eating panther. And it's as plain as your nose that he's the one and only truly original panther, pink from head to toes. Yeah, he's the one and only truly original panther, pink panther from head to toes.
This is Jeopardy! Entering the studio are today's contestants, a professor from North Miami Beach, Florida, Paul Klein, a sales manager originally from Columbus, Ohio, Sean Rooney, and our returning champion, an electrician from Fresh Meadows, New York, Marty Green, whose two-day cash winnings total $13,800.